you can guess who is, you see from the bum, it looks like an African elephant. And the skin, the back, maybe you can guess which elephant is it. So this is Thang Mo and her friend Chaun Chom, and this is her friend, and this is Thang Mo. อันนี้เป็นน้องแตงโมนะคะแล้วก็อันนี้ก็เป็นชวนชมเพื่อนของแตงโมแตงโมช่วยมาจากสวนสัตว์ภูเก็ตนะคะก็ในช่วงโควิดแล้วก็ตอนนี้เขาก็มาเป็นเพื่อนกันเราพยายามแนะนำให้เขารู้จักกับช้างหลายๆเชือกนะคะแล้วก็ตอนนี้เขาก็มาเป็นช้างอีกเชือกหนึ่งมาจากราชบุรีนะคะก็วันนี้ก็พาเขามาอาบน้ำก็ยังไม่อยากอาบนะคะก็เราก็ให้แล้วแต่เขาค่ะว่าจะอาบไม่อาบก็แล้วแต่เขาIn every day that we bring them to the river, but it depends to them. Sometimes they get down to swim, Sometimes they not swim because of the river very shallow at the moment. So they doesn't want to go down to swim.
Thank you.
as you can see, that is not easy that for us to accept them to go to rolling on the mud bath right away, because it depends for how much they get traumatized, how much they have the hard life. They hardly accept their freedom life, and they hardly accept their enjoyment. We really want them to enjoy the river and mud bath, but sometimes they will be in this way, they still not really, you know, accept that easy. So we will let them do whatever they like and to walk, to enjoy with their time. And later we will go and update Yai Bun, the one who is skinny, and then we will go and bring her. We will go now to Rush to see Yai Bun soon. Okay.